Abbeyleix is a heritage town, and I'm not surprised. Look at this beautiful street. You've got the fountain there behind you. Gorgeous roads, lovely community. So it's great to be the science communicator in residence for the Abbeyleix Climate Action Plan. And I'm keen to talk to people on the streets today who can share some fast facts about some of the things that they know about climate change and being better citizens around the climate. So let's go and meet them. Simon,
hello.
How are you? Great bicycle you have there.
Thank you.
Where have you come from?
Just cycled in from Blackhill Woods, which is 3 kilometres down the road in Abbeyleix.
So you cycling everywhere now?
We're cycling as much as we can, because basically if you can reduce being in the car by 20% each day, each week, you're going to reduce emissions worldwide by 11% if we all take it on board. So it's kind of cycle when you can or walk when you can.
Was that a difficult transition then, from the car initially?
It was initially. It can be difficult to remember all your cycling and safety, etc. But once you're cycling, it's fantastic. There's no going back.
Brilliant. Okay.
So we started cycling in the first lockdown. Roads were nice and quiet, safe.
Yeah.
And now it's busier again. We need cars to slow down. Our children want to cycle as well, or walk to their friend's house, but the roads have to be safe.
Okay. So where are you off to now on the old?
Well, I'm going to cycle around the town, get a coffee, and go back home to work.
Great. Off you go.
Cheers.
See ya.
See ya.